Hipfig Travel Channel offers DIY travel video guides for more than 25 cities in Asia, US, and Canada. If you like this video, then subscribe, give us a thumbs up, or a comment. Welcome to Hipfig's travel guide series on Busan, South Korea. We're pleased to share our experiences with Gimhae International Airport through Hipfig's video guide series on Busan, which provides useful tips for visiting travelers to Busan. Gimhae International Airport, or Gimhae Airport, with the airport code PUS, is the main airport for Busan, South Korea. Gimhae Airport has two terminals, domestic and international. Busan Gimhae International Airport was mainly a domestic airport, but now has flights to many Asian cities all over Asia. There have been lots of updates to the Gimhae Airport, and plans to expand the Busan Airport are in the near future. Our trip to Busan started with a flight from Nagoya, Japan to Gimhae Airport in Busan, which is about a 2-hour plane ride. Here's an immigration FYI for those entering Korea with a one-way ticket. Since we bought a one-way ticket to Gimhae Airport from Japan, at ticketing in Japan, we were required to show proof that we would be leaving Korea, so make sure you have the other flight out of Korea handy. If you have round-trip ticket, no need to worry. Before we landed in Korea, we were handed forms for immigration and customs. FYI, if you're not a Korean citizen, each member of your party must fill out the immigration form, but only one custom form is needed per family. We arrived at the Busan Gimhae Airport around noontime. Once the airplane doors were open, we exited our Busan airline plane and walked down a flight of stairs to the tarmac. On the tarmac, airport bus shuttles were waiting for us to take us to the international terminal, as all the gates were full at the international terminal and we couldn't arrive there directly from our plane. Once we arrived at the international terminal, we followed the signs for immigration and baggage claim. We passed through a health check where the machines check your temperature as you pass through to the immigration area. By the way, photographs and videos are not allowed in the immigration and customs area of Busan Airport. Sorry! Once we cleared immigration, we entered the baggage claim area. We picked up our bags and then went through customs. At the customs, we gave them our customs form to the customs officer. When you clear customs, you'll exit into the arrival hall, which is on the first floor of the international terminal in Gimhae Airport. As you exit customs towards the arrival hall, before the exit doors, you'll encounter bank currency exchange counters at both ends. If you don't change money here, don't panic. There are two more bank currency counters once you enter the arrival hall on either end near doors 1 or 4, and there are also ATMs. Most of these money exchange counters at Gimhae Airport arrival hall close around 8 p.m. The inside ones are usually open late for arriving passengers. Please note that if you don't have any Korean won, make sure to change some money here. If you'd like more information about currency exchange in Busan, go to hipfig.com or watch our Busan currency exchange video guide on Hipfig's travel channel. Did I mention that most signs at Gimhae Airport are in Korean and English? Well, they are, thank goodness. In the arrival hall, against the wall by the exit doors, you'll see many helpful counters. There's a Busan visitors counter where many of the staff speak different languages to help with transportation and other needs. There's also a digital touch screen providing Busan Airport information in Korean and English, such as ground transportation at Busan Airport. Another service which is available is a cell phone rental counter. Full-service restaurants are located on the third level above the departure level if you need it. Located on the left side near exit door 1 is my favorite place in any Asian city, and that's the convenience store. The reason, of course, is because it's convenient. Here I can get a cool drink, maybe a snack, and I can buy a Cashby IC card or in another brand to pay for fares on public transport in Busan. A Cashby card is a prepaid reloadable smart card which will let you make purchases and pay your fare on most public transportation in South Korea. Gimhae International Airport is about 22 kilometers west of downtown Busan. If you're planning to take the light rail to your hotel, then exit from door 3 and walk across the street to the light rail station. You can pay using the ticket vending machines with cash or your Cashby card. If you need to get onto the Busan subway metro train, transfer to Sasang Station for Subway Line 2 or Daejeo Station for Subway Line 3. If you have a lot of luggage or heavy luggage, we don't recommend using the subway. The most convenient way is to take a taxi. To catch a taxi, exit the arrival hall from door 3 and walk across the street to the middle island. You'll see the taxi queue. Town, inner city, and limousine buses run frequently from Gimhae International Airport. Exit door 3 and then walk to the right to your bus stop depending on your bus destination. Please double check with the visitor center for times and costs. Town and inner city give a small discount for using a Cashby card. Otherwise, you will pay an exact amount in cash. If you're waiting for a hotel shuttle, most will pick you up outside exit door 1, bus stop number 5. Gimhae is a smaller but efficient airport and has everything you need for a welcoming entry into dynamic Busan. Happy travels! Go to hipfig.com for more information or go to our Hipfig travel channel on YouTube and be sure to subscribe for regular updates.